Alright, what is going on, everyone? I'm back today with another vlog. Today I'm playing in a basketball game with the Rice Gum and Rug. It's this event hosted by the Ace family, that's all I really know. And I didn't find out I was playing in this game until about like 30 minutes ago. He hit me up and he was like, yo, I need a fifth. So of course, you know, he's gonna come to me because, you know. Bro, he knows. He knows how it goes. Truth be told, I have not played basketball in like probably since I moved to LA, like 6 months. So let's just hope that we still got it. That we still got something there, alright? I'm going to Rice's house right now. I'm going to meet up with him and Frazier and Rug. I think we're warming up and then we're going straight to the event. But yeah, it's going to be a really good day. I'm excited. There's gonna be a lot of fans there. I heard there's 10,000 people at the stadium, so I'm hyped to go see everybody. Yeah, now it's time to skirt.
No, we have Juju on our team. How many seats in here, bro?
10,000.
And it's sold out?
All sold out in 10 seconds.
What time is the game?
The whole event starts 5:30.
We gotta get ready for that. Let's see it. Oh, water. He's ready to go. Rice Gum? Rice Gum not looking too hot.
Yeah, so we just made it into the USC. Stadium thing, really loud, and I'm gonna shoot around, I guess, so fuck it.
Oh, it's legit. No. They gave you your own locker, dog.
Two Rice baby, let's go.
Yo, we did it,
guys.
We did it in London.
Let's go.
We're gonna have to run it back.
Guys, it's fucking locked, bro.
This is your team, you know the code, man.
Bro, it's locked. Are you
at? Bro, I have to wear Banks' jersey. There's no
adapt. Everyone's gonna think you're Banks.
Or should I be Embiid, bro? Embiid's not about to show.
Wait, we were supposed to have Embiid on our team? Brandon, we were supposed to have Embiid on our team.
I edited it, yeah.
Yeah, yo, we got, guys.
Banks bailed, so Rice hit me up. So, they got us Jordans?
I don't know.
No way they got us Jordans. What are those? Oh, yo, what kind of J's are those? Bro, they really did.
Damn,
they really did get us J's.
Hey guys, who's a size 9?
Are you ready, Rug? You're the first event, right?
Yeah.
It's you, Austin, Rice, and who else?
No. The big round is just me versus Austin.
Really?
One on one. Yeah.
That's it?
One on one, 3 points. There's like at least 4 people in the 3 point.
Yeah, right. I'm so glad
I'll
I'm not a part of that.
I'll take this home for phase. I got this.
I'll run the court, but I won't shoot open 3-pointers. What's the deal, coach?
Listen, yo, there's a lot of people watching, not only live, all right, but online. It's live stream, bro. Oh. There's millions of people gonna watch this.
Millions?
We're not going out here to lose. I'm not going out here to lose.
No.
Come on, bro. It's public, bro. We can't lose in public, bro. So look, whatever it takes, I want you to do it. So if it's dirty, whatever. whatever it takes, we need to win. Bite them, whatever.
Oh, shit.
Point.
Bring it in. Let's go. We don't get
it. I'm about that. Bro, you're the big man, okay? Oh, you gotta guard LSK and just shut him down. They'll let him do his shit.
Who are we talking about?
They got one dude who's mad tall. LSK.
He's like a YouTuber, bro.
He's like,
he doesn't like to drive, though.
He's like 6'7"?
6'11".
So, but he's like skinny, so you can body him.
Body him, bro. Put some pressure on him.
And he's gonna, like, if he tries to get past you, just use that fucking...
Use that NFL
shit, you know?
How serious is this, though?
I'm trying to win.
Okay.
It's not that serious, but we're trying to win.
Yeah, we're trying to win.
It's not that serious, bro.
Oh, Juju, look at me.
Oh!
$1,000 if she makes this. 5 G's. Knock it down. Oh my God. 5 G's.
I'm only doing this because I love you, okay?
5 G's, because it's her birthday.
my God, the pressure.
Oh! Oh!
Why couldn't we have that?
We got Rug versus Austin. Three-point contest right now. We got Rug. Let's get it. Out the gate. Oh, no.
Oh, no, Ruggy. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, fuck, Rug.
Bryce is getting way too tired, bro. This is not the plan.
The
plan was to get Austin tired.
Bryce
is dead.
Team Austin, we got that.
Just end it.
Whoa, hard step back.
A lot of you guys flew from across the country, across the world to come out and see us for 3 hours. Means so much. Thank you guys again, truly, from the bottom of my heart. And if you aren't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Before I close it out, I'm gonna hand the right mic over to Rice Gum and Rugs. Let them say something if they want to say something, because they're a big part of this. I can't thank them enough.
You go first.
Alright, bro. Here you go, bro.
What's up, guys? Tom,
how it is, bro?
Yo, thank you guys so much for coming out today. A bunch of great creators, the best crowd ever. Thank you guys for everything.
Yeah.
And the best part about this is that this is all for charity, and we all have a fun time. So thank you guys for coming out.
Thank you guys for coming. Thank you for coming. Hey, Aaron. Good job. Thank you, everyone.
Alright, coach, how do we bounce back from this loss?
Bro, we lucky had that.
Bro, we did.
Up at halftime.
Bro, man dropped 30 points. Man dropped 30 points, yo. He was like fucking Steph Curry.
So I'm gonna cut it into the highlight portion of the video right now where you actually see us ball up. Played pretty awful. Alright, I had some nice plays, but I could have played so much better. I have not been in the gym. I'm pretty out of shape right now. And also, I had like an hour's notice for this, and I was going off like an hour of sleep. I'm not making excuses, but for real, like, I wish I would have known. I would have played better, seriously. Regardless, I had fun. I'm not gonna show you every single like little clip. I'm just gonna show you a few things that I thought were cool. So Rice takes a shot, right? He misses. I'm in there in the paint, getting the board, hustling. Got 7-footer fucking LSK on me. Gotta make a little dish, alright? Just a little pass to my man Juju, alright? I'm from Phoenix. Steve Nash, that's my dude. Had to do it. For real though, I have to give props to Rice. Look at this, bro. I think he dropped like 30. Mans is just dropping threes out here like he's playing 2K with Curry. You know? That's all I was trying to do. All I was trying to do was get him a Rug open looks, because they were wet on every. I don't know what happened here. Okay, I pass it to Juju. I think Juju gives it back. I split. Oh yeah, this pass, bro. That pass was so sick. I wish Rug would have pulled that, and then I wish I would have pulled it here. I hesitated because I was like shooting, so I went to drive and I was trying to get by Chris and go around him and give it to Alex, but I got fouled out of bounds. Anyways, I just thought that pass was pretty repulsive. And that one, oh, to the corner to Rice, bro, catching it like JR. Why can't that go in? Oh, because he knew I was going to be there getting me back, bro. He was just throwing the ball back my way. By the way, don't you love everyone's wearing, you know, their team shorts, and I'm the only one who's not. I have on my off-white shorts. And then they have 7-footer. Like, you see me, I'm trying to play defense. I can't guard someone 7 feet. I went up,
yeah,
he went down.
Go!
There was a time, though, right? I'm a roll the clip when he went up for a dunk, and no one would try to contest it. Like, no one's trying to get dunked on, right? So I saw him come in for a dunk, and I was like, hell no. And I just jump up there, and you know, no way, he didn't get the dunk. I'm cool with that. I'm guarding Austin, right? We're playing 2-3, right? That was the best option because of the matchups. Ryan, good D, Alex. Oh, Chris can't get the putback. Oh, through Tanner Fox's legs, won the break. I whip it over to Rice. He'll make every three with someone in his face, then he won't make that one for me. Come on, I even get the board, do a little saucy behind the back. Come on, man. Like, let me, that, like, pat my, help me pat my stats. This is the last one I need to show you guys. This would have been so nasty, yo. Look, I've seen Rajon Rondo do something like this. So, I'm on the cut. Wasabi hits me. I'm like, bang, bang, bang. I see Bawadis do a little fake behind the back that way to Juju. Like, I wish we could have finished as a squad. Like, that ball movement was beautiful and shit. Like, we were throwing it around, but, like, come on, like up and under and behind the back. To be honest, I didn't even know if that was making. Yeah, that's pretty much all the highlights I have. Like I said, I didn't play too well. I don't have that many crazy clips to show you. I don't want to show like the whole video. You can watch it on the Ace Family channel. Anyways, let's get into the outro. All right, so it is a day later. I am so sore. Yeah, definitely. I definitely need to get back in the gym, man. Putting some work, get on the court again. I'm excited. You guys will find out about a lot of big things happening. So I've been working really hard. I know I have not been posting every day, but it is so close and I'm moving soon. I have an announcement coming and I've been literally so busy with all of this and phase and moving, but this is like by the time this video goes up, it'll almost all be over with and done. And I'm excited and I just wanted to add a message at the end of this just to say, so, all right, this is gonna be serious. Rare serious face at that moment, okay? So this was genuinely one of the coolest experiences of my life, like being in a stadium packed with 10,000 people, like fans, like crazy screaming your name, like seeing kids wearing phase jerseys, saying phase up, yelling like all kinds of stuff. And it was insane that they were all there to watch me and everyone involved in the event play basketball. Like, that is ridiculous to see. Like, you know, it's one thing looking online and seeing numbers, but seeing it translate to that and for such a good cause, like shout out to Austin and the AH family. They gave over $100,000 to charity, $75,000 for the winning team, and then they did a few $10,000 giveaways throughout the event. But that guy is a 10 out of, like, I aspire to be like you one day, man. You're awesome. And also, I would love to be able to shoot threes like you. You're fucking lights out, man. Fuck. But seriously, this was a really, really humbling experience, and like, I didn't vlog as much as I wanted to. I mean, I did leading up to the game, but after that, was just enjoying the moment, all right? You know, like, and when I'm in the moment, I'm going to just, like, sit there and, like, soak in as much of it as I can, like, and I know there's a camera pointed around somewhere, so I'll grab the footage, but like personally, like, I just want to, like, I swear, like, when we were doing the announcements, I was just looking around, man, like, no way, like, that this is my life, that I'm playing basketball in a stadium packed with 10,000 people, streamed to tens of thousands more people for charity. Like, my life, man, is like, I'm so thankful and so lucky and so blessed, and like, it's like one of these things that like I will never forget, and like, that's, this is something that I can always say that I did and that I'm thankful for and that I'm lit for, okay? Like, I've been having a lot of shit go on these last few months, a lot of shit you guys don't know about, a lot of shit going on right now, not really personal, but just stuff I can't talk about. So like, doing something like this and just, you know, it was just awesome, bro. It was really, 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 really fucking cool, and it just was like genuinely like, bro, I don't even know. It was cool. It was awesome. I'm going to set up a phase basketball event like that, bro. That is my dream. I'm working on it with Ball's Life. I know my man is watching this. We're gonna set it up. Don't worry. Gotta pull a few more strings, but that would be insane. That is my dream. Anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Tomorrow is this announcement video, big announcement, something I've been holding in for 2 weeks. I haven't been able to talk about, but it is a game changer, like a complete game changer, not just for my life, my videos, everything. My life completely changed after you guys see this video. So hope you all enjoyed. This has been your boy Alex Fizzap. Fizzap dude. I'll see you guys later.